Here we are learning Sindhi alphabet. We will focus reading, writing, listening and speaking. Here are two Sindhi letters, Alif, Be. Alif, Be. Fortunately, these initial letters are very identical with English alphabet A and B. A and B. The only difference is English is written from left to right, while the Sindhi, like other Asian most languages, written from right to left. So the other difference is the use of points. Points have a lot of importance in Sindhi. As we will go ahead, you will notice the difference of points. So Alif is identical to A and B is identical to B is identical to B. Alif is also vowel like A and B is B is like B consonant. How the Alif acts as a vowel? We will see how the Alif acts as a vowel. Here we have written Alif and here is a Be. This lengthy shape is a attachment of this vowel A. When the vowel Alif is attached to this B, it becomes Ba. This is Alif, this is Be. When the vowel Alif is attached to B, its shape is changed, lengthy upward, and its pronunciation is also changed from Be, it becomes Ba. Collectively, this letter would read A Ba. Abba, Abba. Here I am writing it in English. A, this is equivalent to Alif. B, this is equivalent to Be. And now the Alif that is attached to Be is equivalent to vowel A. Abba. Abba means father, dad. Let us take another example. This is Be. This is Be. When I attach vowel Alif to it, its shape will change this word upward. It would become Ba. And now this is also Be. But when I attach Alif to it will become Ba. Collectively, these both letters would read Baba. Baba. Baba also means father. And in English, these letters would be written as this. First B. First Be, B, and then vowel Alif, A, Ba, Ba, then the other Be, and the other vowel Alif, Baba, Baba. Baba also means father, dad. These both words mean father, dad, daddy. Here is the writing skill. Alif, Be. Alif, this one, Alif, and then this Be. This is simple Be, but when the vowels are attached to it, its shape would be changed. Different vowels give it different shapes. As we will go ahead, we will learn it is other shapes and other vowels. Today we have learned about the two initial words and one vowel, Aleph. Aleph has changed the shape and sound both. Abba, Baba. So our lesson closes here.